Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if you receive the error 0xc0ea000a, unable to activate Windows TIP after a hardware change. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will include a link in the description down below. If you have a digital license, then go to Settings, then Update and Security, click on the Activation link. You should see the Troubleshoot link. Click on it and run the troubleshooter. Follow any on-screen prompts to activate Windows. Restart and see if that has helped. If you do not have a digital license, enter your product key. To do that, click on Settings, go to Update and Security, Activation, click on Change Product Key, then enter the product key. Restart your system and see if the problem is resolved. If after 24 to 48 hours after doing either one of these things and it is still not working, you should contact Microsoft Support. The fastest way to do that is to go to the search bar, type in Help, click on the Get Help app, and launch the Microsoft Get Help AI. For more helpful tips, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.